Bette Midler apologizes for referring to West Virginians as illiterate and strung out. Bette Midler said sorry to the state of West Virginia. When Senator Joe Manchin refused to vote for President Joe Biden's Build Back Better Act on Monday, the Broadway veteran swung at him on social media and pulled the whole state of West Virginia along for the ride. What hashtag Joe Manchin, who represents a population smaller than Brooklyn, has done to the Rees. He sold us out. He wants us all to be just like his state, West Virginia. Poor, illiterate and strung out, she tweeted. As a result, the people of the state reacted angrily to being referred to as poor, illiterate, and strung out by the government. Within 30 minutes, the Hocus Pocus actress apologized for her first comments. I apologize to the good people of WVA for my last outburst, she wrote. I'm just seeing red, hashtag Joe Manchin and his whole family are a criminal enterprise. Is he really the best WV has to offer its own citizens? Surely there's someone there who has the state's interests at heart, not his own. The bill's chances of passing in a divided Senate were all but nil after Manchin refused to join his colleagues in supporting it, but Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer announced in a letter on Monday morning that Th. Midler, meantime, won the Kennedy Center honors earlier this month, alongside Berry Gordy Jr., Joni Mitchell, Saturday Night Live founder Lorne Michaels, and opera star Justine O'Donoghue. See Midler's criticism of Manchin and subsequent apologies below.